This is EPL exercise number 20, use of dropper. And the direct aim of the exercise is to learn another way of transferring liquid. And the indirect aim is coordination of movement and muscular grip, independence and patience.
Assalamu alaikum. Would you like to do this exercise with me? Yes, ma'am. Good child. Child will be on your left side. This is a dropper. This is empty. Would you like to do this exercise? Yes, ma'am. Good job. Invite the child to work as long as it pleases him or her. And after doing the exercise, you and the child, aapne sari cheeze wapas rakhni hai. Thank you.